what's the latest on spirulina supplements? The reason I told everyone to throw their spirulina away was that it was found to produce hepatotoxins. While blue-green algae supplements had the brain toxins, spirulina supplements were found to have liver toxins. Should we continue to avoid this stuff? Yes. Now, spirulina can boast neurotoxins as well. In 2009, a potent neurotoxin was found in spirulina supplements for the first time.